The Verizon Fios Sports Desk, brought to you by Verizon Fios, the most amazing TV picture and the fastest internet, period.
We're all feeling blue around here because this is Len's last newscast, a sportscast with us, at least we think so. But we had a good time, despite it, tonight between shows.
Yes, we did. We had a nice little gathering, and you guys are the best. But, you know, the Rangers had a good night.
Oh, yes!
Game four, Rangers and Caps at the Garden tonight. Rangers in blue, already leading 1-0 in the second period. Captain Chris Drury takes the shot. Semyon Varlamov the save, but Drury there for the rebound. The Rangers take a big 2-0 lead, and Henrik Lundqvist took care of the rest. He stopped 38 capital shots on the night, 19 of them coming in the second period. The Rangers win game four 2-1. They now lead the series 3-1. They can polish off the Caps Friday in Washington. Yanks and A's this afternoon at the stadium in the rain, and a comedy of errors for the Yankees in the third inning. Jason Giambi pops one up to left. Johnny Damon says, I got it, and he don't got it. And later on in that inning, Jack Cuss grounds to CeCe Sabathia for the easy double play, but Derek Jeter throws home. Nobody's covering the plate. You never see Jeter pull a blunder like that. The A's took a 4-2 lead, but now tied at 4 in the fourth. Derek Jeter, redemption at the plate, gone to center. His fourth home run already this year. He had 11 all of last season. 5-4 Yankees. It was tied at 7 in the 14th inning with a runner on. Melky Cabrera, a former Yankee, Dan Geis, his second of the game. And the home run derby at the new stadium continues. 5 more today, 26 in just 6 games. A 9-7 win. And it only took 4 hours and 57 minutes.
He was really big today. And, you know, we talk about the lineup every day. And Longer talked about, you know, Melky today. And we all agreed, and played out really well for us.
It says a lot about him. He's been working extremely hard. He had a good spring, and when he's getting in there, he's contributing. So hopefully he can continue.
And then there are the Mets in St. Louis trying to bounce back from last night's debacle. It was tied at 1 in the third inning. John Maine on the mound facing Albert Pujols, rips a single. Here comes pitcher Joel Pinheiro, and he beats the throw from Daniel Murphy. Cardinals take a 2-1 lead. Then in the fourth inning with one on, Joe Thurston laces one, goes off the base of the wall. Khalil Green scores easily from first. Thurston ends up with a triple. Maine gave up 5 runs in 5 2/3. The Mets losing their third straight game, 5-2. Well, after 23 years, this is it for me. It's been a hell of a run. There are lots of people to thank. It's been an honor sharing the anchor desk with you guys, all of you.
Right back at you.
The absolute best in the business. I've had the pleasure of working with an awful lot of talented people behind the scenes, but most of all, I want to thank the viewers who have graciously allowed me to give my take on sports for over 2 decades. We've had our share of fun around here, not only spanning the world, but 4 Yankee World Series titles and 1986 for the Mets. And of course, the Subway Series, just like the good old days. Not only baseball, but in hockey. 4 Stanley Cup championships, 3 by the Devils, plus that magical night in 1994 when the Rangers' long drought finally ended. And 3 giant Super Bowl titles, the latest coming out of nowhere. I've become an expert on parades up Lower Broadway. The Knicks almost made it in 94. Those Ewing Jordan years seem more and more special as time goes by. Well, I'm not retiring. There are lots of other things I want to do, starting with my website. If you want to contact me or subscribe to my daily top 5 email, just go to lenbermansports.com. In the meantime, Godspeed. Best of all, when all is said and done, nobody got hurt. Thanks,
well, then
guys.
I got to say that I don't know what it's going to be like. I mean, I've had so much fun introing you in sports. I'm sure you didn't share the same fun.
Well, here's
nights.
The thing. You say, well, here's the thing. I would have to bone up on all my press guys because I never knew what Sue was going to ask me. You know, I would have mortal fear. Well, how many years has Jabbar been in the league?
So how old is so-and-so?
Well, I finally figured out how to handle you. Yes. How long has Jabbar been in the league? 50, 60 years. that was the best way.
Well, mix up serious, though. We had a little dress rehearsal at 6 for this. And this is it. This is your last sportscast. We've been together 23 years, Len. Nobody does it better than you do. Nobody.
Thank you.
And it's been such an honor to have you here at this desk and on this team, and what you've and to have you in our lives. You're a good friend and a terrific sportscaster.
Thank you. As I told the newsroom earlier, there's no more special place to work than 30 Rock. So it's been great. Yeah. I mean, it's been fun. But my dad always said, all good things must come to an end. So, hey, you know, it's been cool.
You know what? We'll see you from here time and time again on the Today Show.
We're trying to work things out. So,
I'll get my mascots back?
Yeah, she loves the mascots on Spanning the World. So.
Spanning is not going to die.
Spanning the World will not die. There will be a next time. I promise you that.
All right.
Thanks.
Well, then all of us here at News 4 wish you the best. We have a few special messages.
Oh.
Yes. We have known you for a very long time over at Local and here at NBC and your role on the Today Show. And this is a hard goodbye to say.
Some of my fondest memories working here in New York were working right next to Mr. Len Berman. In fact, I would spout out all these facts and figures about sports, and people say, you must be a real sports fan. I said, no, I sat next to Len.
Len, I'll say publicly what I've said to you privately. You could look on television for the rest of your life, spanning the globe, some may put it, to find a better guy than you are at what you do for a living, or a guy that means more to the city of New York. You never will. You're a giant. It's been a thrill to work with you, to share 30 Rock with you all these years. My absolute best to you, Len. Good luck.
And good luck, Len. We'll be right back.